Today's video blog features a character named McKinley Morganfield. You might know him better as Mississippi Muddy Waters, the King of the Blues. He died in 1983, and the performance that we videotaped was in 1981. And his conversation here was with my good pal, Mike Prussian. So check it out, and have fun. I'm Tom Weinberg.